my beautiful kitty, Punkin. On Tuesday, April 8th, 2008. She's just laying on my desk in a beautiful afternoon sun. You can tell her eye is getting really, really cross-eyed because of her little tumor. She's such a pretty kitty. Yes, you are. What a beautiful cat. She's got all kinds of gold and chocolate. I always said that she looked like a cat that was thrown into a vat of peanut butter and jelly. Maybe we could say peanut butter and chocolate. And you were spun around, and all these colors came. You even have little stripes on your cheeks. Little gold stripes, right here. That's just what you get. Oh, you're a bird. Thank you for coming into my life. Just a kitten when I got you in 2001. And now you're about 7 years old. And you've been full of energy and very playful. Such a love. Just really loved people. And everybody loved you so much. You even liked dogs, which is very unusual for a cat. You liked the dogs that came to visit. So you're going to be very missed. Sorry that nasty little tumor is on your face. Thank you. to look a little bit like Clarence, the cross-eyed lion.